I take it you have notes.
This is a trap.
I know, and I don't care. I'm getting my brother back. You're under no obligation to help me.
I know.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Rallied more soldiers since our last visit.
Our disadvantages are many.
Yeah.
Felt that one, brother.
Try dragging the scepter across the bell a few times.
Follow the prophecy of the Giants. Atreus believes Ragnarok is inevitable.
The Norns were quite clear on the nature of prophecy. They told us the sum of our choices were predictable. But we have changed, haven't we?
Perhaps.
The Norn said you'd kill Heimdall, but you chose not to walk that path. Back when we first met, I doubt you'd have done the same.
And you? Do you still seek Ragnarok?
Odin has much to answer for. If Groa's prophecy is correct, perhaps my realm can finally know peace. Perhaps I can know peace.
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havers?
God, Mimir.
What?
The most annoying man alive.
Yeah.
More up ahead. On your mark. Above you! Incoming Bifrost! Shield strike! Now!